What do men who don't have a war do? They create a war. They have all this pent up testosterone, pent up energy, pent up aggression, but there's nothing more dangerous than a bored warrior. This is where we are today. What happens is when you make up wars, you don't have any way to channel that energy and you don't become a great neighbor. A new command I give you, love one another as I have loved you. By this, everyone will know that you are my disciples if you love one another. The war that we're seeing is a war of a lack of love, a lack of listening, a lack of seeking to understand before seeking to be understood. The Love What You Do album and apparel launch is here for a limited time. So if you want to partner with what we're doing here, make sure you hit the link in the description to pick you up some Love What You Do apparel.